Ryan, you got a 55% on the test.
Oh,
and that's the highest anyone has gotten in the class.